Dr. Summers, you should have stayed where I left you. I thought you, at least.